Put him on camera.
Welcome to the T. Hey. I don't come in the T.
I can hear it in the crackle of a bonfire, and I can hear it in the middle of the ocean water. Oh, I just can't explain, but it makes me wanna cry. And I can hear it when the rain falls on my windowsill, on a playground where children's laughter lives. Oh, I can't explain, but it makes me wanna cry. And I can hear it in the busy New York City streets, and I can hear it in the country, Georgia fields of green. Oh, I can't explain, no, but it makes me wanna cry. Sounds like grandmama telling you where you come from. Said it's kinda like laughter out of the mouths of your loved ones. Or catching up with an old friend, reminiscing on back when. It's like a summertime sprinkler, street side with my ice cream cone. Said it sounds like a choir singing hymns, hallelujah. It's the voice of God. Hell, it can make a grown man cry. And I can hear it on the wind of an early morning, when the fog is getting thick and the birds are chirping. Oh, it's just something I can't explain, no, but it makes me wanna cry. And I can hear it in the hush of a midnight hour, when I'm alone in my room if I'm going under. Oh, I just can't explain, no, but it brings me back to life. It's like the sound of a newborn baby crying. Hey, like the final breath of a loved one passing. Oh, it's a beautiful thing, yeah, 'cause it leads me to the light.
Some needs. I need the money, like I need to breathe. I need some honest and I need the scheme. I need a W by any means. Yada, I mean, tell that little that I'm out of her league. Enough is enough, and I think I'm allergic to suckers. You keep making me sneeze. And I'm out for blood, and I'm making them bleed. You try to run, and I'm breaking your knee. I made them fall like I'm breaking the league. You know I ball like I play for the league. I mean what I say, and I say what I mean. I ain't no joke, we ain't making no memes. If I pull up on them, I'm making that scene. Then I'm making them scream. Straight from the bricks, I need a lick. I drink the body since I was a chick. Unlit, how can I miss? Came from the bottom and got me a check. I'm a threat, I got a flex. You want the crime, but don't know what it takes. I am built different, I'm not what you think. I cannot lose, I go out with a bang. I hope you never say my name in vain. I'm with whatever, just not for no games. I know they say I change, I cannot say the same. I bet they want me shackled, they're locked in the chains. I guess that's just what happens with bad news. On my mama, I never been fragile. I'm the wrong with the fuck with this taboo. Turn you to R.I.P. tattoos. Still a youngin', but feel like a OG. Can't forget all the that they told me. Tired of thinking that they know me. You gon' turn me back into the old me. You gon' turn me back into a savage. I done did you couldn't imagine. Leveled up and then bought me a mansion. I can never go back to what has been. I can never go back to the old days. No way. Back to walking to work on a cold day. Back to thinking my ex was my soulmate. Back to telling myself it'll be okay. We'll be okay. We're surviving the ramen and OJ. Shorty paying the bills, I had no say. I can never go back to the bottom. To the bottom. Selling drugs up and know when the cops come. Jealous, they wanted to rob us. I was just trying to give me some dollars. Couple dollars. Turn my pennies from hundreds to commas. I'm so happy them days are behind us.
I ride by different spots, I get flashbacks. I can't get on your level, I'm past that. Watch me run that up, I can't go back to none. Trying to get to the top of the world. My went crazy, walked in this corner and seen someone this girl. All that spinning block, that's a little boy we catching, we rocking this world. I let everybody have their fun with me. Never had a woman say she done with me. I was working out on the company. I keep money coming in constantly. My little brother done be having runs for cheap. Trying to get it, I've been on the run for weeks. Don't think none of you come for me. Both of my kids got it honestly. I'm the real deal. All the way on half step. Gotta do better than last year. That's my motto. Put a switch on the blick for the auto. Put them things on the plane like I'm Rollo. Proud of to say that I finally changed up. Why the f*** they keep bragging my name up? Cause I'm poppin'. I can never go back to the old days. No way, back to walking to work on a cold day. Back to thinking my ex was my soulmate. Back to telling myself it'll be okay. We'll be okay. We'll survive and I'm roaming in OJ. I was paying the bills, I had no say. I can never go back to the bottom. To the bottom. Selling drugs, never know when the cops come. Jealous, they wanted to rob us. I was just trying to give me some dollars. Couple dollars, turn my penis from 100 to commas.
I'm so happy them days are behind us. I'm so happy them days are behind me. I'm so happy the baby done found me. I done keep some good around me. I got rid of them down me. Keeping good energy and I'm prayed up. Tunnel vision ain't nothing can phase us. Once you cross me, ain't nothing can save you. Pull that thing out of fuck, it's dangerous. Dangerous.
Another day, another dollar, another day.
Another day, another dollar.
My spidey sisters tingling. Feel something, got my radars up. Something going on, I feel funny, can't tell me nothing different. My nose twitching, intuition setting in like Steve Vision. I still close my eyes, I still see visions. Still hear that voice in the back of my mind. So what I do, I still take heed, I still listen. I still paint that perfect picture. I still shine bright like a prism. My words still skipping through air. I know you can't, don't, won't get it. You squid. Chose to ride that ship, salt with it. I'm still afloat. I ain't the captain of the yacht, but I'm on the boat. I ain't acting what I'm not, knowing that I don't. You acting like you will, but I know you won't. You won't.
Ready to bring up?
Ah!
Tonight's the night, guys. Homecoming. Gonna be a lot of people in town, a lot of people coming to see us play, a lot of people coming back for reunions and all that kind of good stuff. And we'll get to do that when y'all graduate and get to come back. But it's gonna be a big night, man, a big night in the Brickyard. Big night in the Brickyard. Listen, we can't take the enemy lightly.
Amen.
We gotta go do what we gotta do.
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
We can't take the enemy lightly. We gotta go do what we gotta do.
Yes, sir.
Again, I ain't looking forward. I'm not trying to run anything forward. but we know what we got next week.
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
This is a tune-up for next week.
Sharpen the knives.
Sharpen our irons. We're gonna fight!
We're gonna fight!
Can't fight no more!
Fight
no more! Fight no more!
Fight
no more!
Get up! Get up!
Get up!
Get up!
Fight some more!
Fight some more!
All for one!
One
for all! All for the gold!
Thumbs up!
Thumbs up! What's my name on three? One, two, three!
What's my name?
I read between the lines of the eyes of your brows, your handshake and matching your smile.
I can feel it. I can feel it. They
never took the law, baby, praying that back. Catch it with your bitch, he can blow your brain back there.
Hey, you know you better be. Oh, you remember how you went just me. Back gun, we don't let him be. If you disrespect me, I'ma catch a felony.
If
you listen, I can get you back. I'm not interested in just say,
hey,
don't be blowing me up. Ain't getting no hit. It ain't about the money. Ain't no use of you ringing my line. Stop wasting my time. If it ain't about the money.
Kane is in the building.
Let's go at the fourth quarter, though.
All right.
It's going to really be
good.
All right. It's 0-0 right now.
Can't predict the future.
I don't think they're going to score today. So.
2 hours later.
I say 47-0.
Yeah.
47-0.
I'm checking in. Mainly the biggest on y'all.
I say 50-0.
50-0?
All right.
It's
really what we're doing.
It homecoming, too?
Homecoming.
Who else really trying to fuck with Hollywood Cole? I'm with Marla G, bro, flying Hollygrove chicks to my Hollywood shows. And I wanna tell you something that you probably should know. This that Slumdog Millionaire Bollywood flow and
out there, JoJo.
Man, come on,
keep
now.
Keep that same energy,
keep
bro.
Keep that same energy y'all had when we played Evans and North Augusta. Keep that same energy. Y'all doubted it. Now look at it now, man. Come on, now. Don't hop on that. Don't hop on that trying to get on the boat. Oh, we finna go to the playoffs, stuff like that. Y'all keep doubted it. Y'all told that we weren't gonna beat that. We saw that. We peaked that. But thank you, we didn't even say nothing.
We all we got, though. We all we got. Come on. We all we need.
We all we need, man.
The biggest, though, yo.
The biggest. Come on, man.
Hey, remember this right here. Remember an old quote.
Man.
Don't get deceived like Coach Grant by the devil. Because hard work beat talent when talent don't work hard. And I truly believe in my heart we have more talent. So let's take this talent we have and go out there and work hard and put these jokers out of their misery. And if they ain't miserable, let's play hard and put them in their misery. Yes, sir.
My real friends never hearing from me. Fake friends write the wrong answers on the mirror for me. That's why I pick and choose. I don't get shit confused. I got a small circle, I'm not with different crews. We walk the same path, but got on different shoes. Live in the same building, but we got different views. I got a couple cars I never get to use. Don't like my women single, I like my chicks in twos. And these days, all the girls is down the road.
The moment you don't, that's the moment you get hurt. They go out there being show no mercy. No mercy on three, no mercy on three. 1, 2, 3.
No mercy.
I just left Columbia, nigga. I can make my own books. I never witness a drought again. Black Migo gang. I can make cool. I just fell in love with a Cuban. I just left Columbia. Always making beats, me and Hector. Teach them how to remix, gave me metric tons. Isabella, that's his little sister. She love me cause I know what them groups do. I can serve you, I pull tricks too. But I can make cool. I promise you I'll never see a drought again. I fly back to Columbia. I always make the $1 million runs. I can make cool. I just fell in love with a Cuban. I just left Columbia. Now we get $1 million by the metric ton. I can make cool. I just fell in love with a Cuban. I just left Columbia. Now we get $1 million by the metric ton. I can make cocaine. It'll take but 8 minutes to make a whole thing. But I be selling metric tons. You could cop one for $1 million. Black Migos send them packs long distance. Put my stove in the bathroom, not the kitchen. Walk in the door, you see 60 pills. By any mean necessary, by them books, fool. I was selling books since high school. Born with rider when I slide through. But I don't sell dog food. Fill out your application, come to book school. I can make cool.
Defense light! Defense light! In the red light! In the squad light! Oh, yeah!
Hey, we're going to offense first. Remember, let's stay focused. Our goal tonight is to punch our ticket to the doggone playoffs and secure a home field game in the playoffs. You understand me?
Yes, sir.
Hey, let's go take care of business. Dogs on three. One, two, three.
Go!
TV love when I was stuck in the hood. I had to maximize my craft, get up off my air. My people say they gon' leave me, always in the lab. I just laugh, cut up the bass, cut down the trouble. Know what I tell them? I'm a loner, daddy, I'm a rebel, it's whatever. I wish I could take everybody with me, but I can't, so I ain't. But I ain't gon' lie, if I could, I'd do it. I know different languages, speak a few of them fluent. In other words, what I'm trying to say, I ain't in the USA. I've been trying to stay away. The states ain't big enough for me. Right now, I'm in Belize. You say you call, I'll probably sleep. It's me tonight in Georgia. Where I'm at is noon. And they ain't coming back that way no time soon. Talking about they new car, to me that's a waste of money. I'm never home by multiple luggage, I'm trying to stay gone. Bell caught me from the beam, told me hold it down. I told him hold his head, I guess we saying the same thing. Number one rule of the game, play for keeps. Sleep with one eye open, these streets a beast. Future preach.
You got people that surround you, they gon' try their best to down you. Keep those squads about your circle, so don't kill you, gon' hurt you.
Pray the Lord to help me spot my foes. Next thing you know, I started losing friends.
Ain't I am. Hey,
Charles, come on.
Hey, this is the B1.
I told you earlier this week I was ready to play because I'm in that mode. You know, I'm putting it in your terms. LeBron James is some of y'all favorite basketball player, okay? Some like him, some don't. But he goes into a dark what mode? Dark 30, right? Well, he don't talk to nobody. It's just all about playoff basketball. And to be honest with you, that's where I'm at. I'm all about playoff football. I know it's go time. We've had enough time to figure stuff out and fix it and get it where it needs to be. And I told y'all the other day that I'm proud of you because when we were first game of the season, took a L because of injuries and people not being able to play, trying to figure some stuff out. And wasn't quite listening this year. And then we went on to the second game, still got an injury, gained the person back, but we just wasn't quite ready. Okay? And then all of a sudden, we had the next two games that, boy, it was like, whew, we won. And then all of a sudden, it's like a switch flip. And the switch flipping was how we practice. Scout team got better, so the offense got better. Scout team got better, so the defense got better. And then all of a sudden, everything started coming together. So it had to play out. It had to know I can step in a situation and be the quarterback. It had to be in a situation where I got help so I could run like I want to run. Then all of a sudden, We had some guys that was injured. We start to get them back. And then all of it comes together. And guys, what you got to realize is we're playoff mode now. We're in it. Because tonight solidifies you, guaranteeing you making the playoffs. Without a shadow of a doubt, and it guarantees you a home playoff game. That's what I'm concerned with. I'm not concerned with anything else. It's one team in your way from stopping you from hosting a home playoff game. That's the Buffalo Bulldogs. That's it. Don't worry about anything else. Have fun. Simple is this. Offense, take care of the football. We challenge you to do better blocking. That's what I want to see tonight. Execute and be better blocking. Take care of the football. Defense, let's get some turnovers. Okay? I hear Coach Burns talk about it all the time. Second and third man is getting there, strip that thing out. Do what you're supposed to do and don't gamble. That's it. And defensively, we'll be fine. We're going to rotate some people. Secondary, be ready, because I know I'm going to rotate. I'm going to get Coach Grant to get them in and get them out. Okay? And then the next thing is special teams. Be focused. We have not lost. We have. We're undefeated now when we win the special teams game. So let's go out. Let's make sure we do a good job in the special teams so that we give ourselves that chance. Seniors, as much as you have went through for 4 years, I got a couple challenges for you tonight. It's your last regular season home game. That's number one. Number two, it's probably the last time you're going to wear black and gold. Because when we start the playoffs, we're going to be all black. So I want you to think about where you've come from and to where you got to now. That's why I want to wear black and gold tonight. Because I want it to mean something to you. Because I listen to Coach Grant. I listen to Coach Ivory. I know how much it means to them to put on this black and gold. Captains, let's go. With all that being said, I was listening to Coach Lewis, and he said something, and it just crawled all over me. And he said, when you're a champion, everything is forged in gold. What you think about that now? Everything is forged in gold when you're a champion. So our time is coming, but you got to be disciplined. You got to be disciplined now. We can't let that go. Do what it's supposed to do. I promise you, they gonna tap out. They gonna be trying to get on up out of there. And that's what you gotta do. You gotta go ahead. They scared. Let's go ahead and let's be sharks in the water. Let's be that pit bull. Let's smell the blood. Let's bite down. Let's lock down. Let's do all the things we need to do to go on and get them up out of there. And if you do those small things, I don't worry about nothing else. Because I've watched us get better over and over, week after week. I've watched us hone in to do things a certain way. And they just happen to be in the way of you solidifying a home playoff game. Go take what is yours. Seniors, enjoy your last night in the Brickyard in the regular season. Because after the night, guess what? It's all do or die then. It's nothing wrong with going to be great. When we come back in, we get ready to go, and I want to see you play your behind off.
It's a man's game tonight now, you know that. It's a man's game tonight. Here we come. It's a man's game now. Put your hands on him and let's play. Put your hands on them and let's play. Let's see if they can play physical football today. Let's see if they can run without nobody touching them. You know what I'm talking about? Let's become great. You know how we do our thing. Follow me. Follow me. Hop on this back. Hey, make your career last as long as mine. It's a man's game now. Yes, sir.
We got 30 minutes for the rest of our life. 30 minutes for the rest of our life. That's our battle first half. It happens. We get the ball. I promise you one thing. We're going to hit somebody. We're taking downfield for a touchdown. I guarantee you that.
got on. You hear me?
The daughter of Shatia Brinkley and Edwin Scott. She's accompanied by her coaches, Mark Robson High, Junior High Jump, and Shakaya Scott.
Bump him, bump him!
Should have gave the damn ball.
Damn, so good. Still good.
Come on,
4-6. The kick is good, and they score.
I'm definitely just good. I gotta get a stop. Henderson's kick is good, he will score.
Okay. Hey, go Levine.
Go Levine. Go Levine.
Come on, pick it out. Pick it out. Pick it out. Pick it out. Come on, come out of there. Come out of there. Come out of there.